Hey guys, I'm so glad that you're here and that you've joined us this morning. It's a really cool holiday. It's the 4th of July where we celebrate independence for our country. And I like to think about Jesus on that day and celebrate all the things that he's done for us, which we can do that every day, right? But today we're gonna continue talking about bugs and how they can teach us things about God. We're going to worship him and read a scripture, and then we'll come back for our next bug in our lineup, which is actually one of my favorite bugs, the only bug I probably would play with when I was little. So if that hooked you, then you'll find out what it is in just a second.
The heavens keep telling the wonders of God, and the skies declare what he has done.
Okay guys, so are you eager to see what bug that I played with as a kid? Well, Miss Donna guessed she hoped it wasn't roaches, and I will tell you that it is not roaches. So this bug is called a roly-poly, or some people call it a doodle bug or a pill bug. And the cool thing about a roly-poly is that they can't do anything to you. They're really cute. They roll up in a little ball when they get scared, and they don't bite. They don't do anything. They're easy to catch, so that's why I like to play with them. The thing that I want us to know about roly-polies in relation to what they teach us about God is that when roly-polies get afraid, they curl up in a little ball because they're defenseless. They don't have anything that can protect them other than the fact that they can curl up and hide. And the cool message that I want you to take home with you is that we are not defenseless. The Bible tells a story about King Jehoshaphat in the Old Testament, and he was the king of Judah. Judah was surrounded by three enemies coming to attack them, and the people were very, very afraid because they didn't know what to do. And so King Jehoshaphat said, you know what we do when we're afraid? We go to God, and we tell him, and we let him fight our battles for us, because God is more powerful than anything. And we have that same God. So, of course, the king and the people went to God and told him that they were afraid and asked him for help. And of course, God already knew what was going on, and he wanted his people to depend on him and to cry out to him so that they would know that he was listening and he was there for them. Well, he was, and he did listen, and he gave them victory over their enemies, which doesn't always happen. Sometimes things that are scary happen, and we have to deal with that. But the thing that is always true that I want y'all to know, and when you see a roly-poly, I want you to remember this, is that God is always with us. He's always listening. He's always aware of what's going on, and we don't have to be afraid or feel defenseless because he's on our side. So that's our bug lesson for the day, and I hope you come back next week. We've only got a few more bugs left, which may be good news for you. It may be not, because that means our summer is on the back end. We're rolling out of summer and into what comes next. So, but come back next week and we'll talk about a different bug. See you guys then.